Okay, y'all listen. I don't usually go with a whole like full glam look. I mean, look at me. I look like a corpse. Anyhow, 95% of my wardrobe is like black or just neutral colors. So today I decided I was going to go with the current trend of Barbiecore. Given that the premiere just happened like what, yesterday? I kind of want to go see the movie and I kind of want to go in full Barbie glam. So let's go shopping.
Okay, to start, I went to Kohl's because I had to return a couple things to the Amazon like return box. But on my way there, I found this. It is a sign. It is a good day to do this video. But anyway, there is a Sephora inside of that Kohl's. So I decided to take a gander there, trying to find everything pink that I could possibly find. Because again, I do not wear a ton of makeup. I always go for a very like natural look because quite frankly, I really suck at doing makeup. I don't even use foundation because I don't know how to blend it out properly. So if you ever see me in person, you're just gonna see like a ton of concealer under my eyes because I have horrible eye bags. But here I have found the section of pinks. And although I didn't end up buying this shade, oh, look at that. Look at the glitter. Oh, I was so obsessed with it. I need to go grab it some other video, but I'm on a budget. And the goal today is to spend less than $100 on this transformation. So I ended up opting to get one of these glosses because I figure it's more bang for my buck. And I did not buy an eyeshadow here because, oh my God, for a little thing, $10? No. Like, who do I look like? Warren Buffett? Absolutely not. By the end of my trip to Sephora, I looked like I got into a fist fight with a Crayola box, but Christina was super helpful, so thank you, Christina, for helping me pick out some items. So across the street was an Ulta and a Ross, and your girl is on a budget, so of course she wants to dress for less. So I went inside of Ross and tried to find like a dress or something. No, it was not giving anything really. But you know what? Had I known how bad my experience at the Tacoma Mall would be, I would have probably settled for this romper right here. Probably the cutest thing I found all day, to be honest. And these clips, but I did not get them because again, we are working with a budget here. So here I am at Ulta and my ultimate goal, God, I can't believe I just did that, was to find like an eyeshadow or an eyeliner or lip liner that was in like a magenta or pink. I ended up finding a lip liner from NYX, so here's the shade or the liner, and then I found a liquid eyeshadow from e.l.f. I love this. This was probably the steal of the day.
How am I? No, absolutely not. Absolutely not. I'm not doing that. Thank you.
going for a very like slick look to go with kind of that doll theme. I kind of want my hair to look all big crunchy. Like it just smack it down. I don't know. This is Extra Hold by Tresemme, so hopefully it holds the hair down. Maybe I need like a comb or something. I know this isn't how you use this brush, but gotta get those hairs down. I wish I knew how to do those like little curls. I don't know how to use these products. Polished Up by Style Sexy Hair. It's, what is this? Classic pomade. If you guys are curious, apparently this is supposed to have like a wet look. It's gel-like. It's actually a lot thicker than I thought it'd be. I'm nervous. Can we just insert a before and after, please? Because I wish I took more before. My trick for looking all like shiny on a budget is literally this bad boy, Equate Sunscreen. All right guys, this is what it looks like in natural lighting. Oh, it looks so pretty. Of course, there's that spot where I got like the black eyeliner, but I'm just not even gonna worry about that. Look at that. That is a transformation. I figure that this dress isn't really giving Barbie. I'm gonna look for something pink, obviously. I will try to find a showtime and hopefully I can get a ticket because obviously I'm guessing it's gonna be sold out. So who knows? Wish me luck. All right, I just got here at the Tacoma Mall. So we are going to check out some stores. This feels so weird. Like five girls in Barbie outfits too. We're all here. Okay, so this is where I first went wrong. I was super excited about this and then no. It was giving lumpia that had been left out way too long. This was a bust. All right, so this is mistake number two because yes, it was giving body, it was serving it, but this thing is so hard to walk in. Oh my gosh, without having like a wardrobe malfunction, but it's okay, it was only $10. Absolutely not. This is unique. This is new. I don't know how I feel about this one. It's so weird.
Remember this dress? Yeah. Well, I bought it. Huge mistake. Worst dress I've ever bought because it was impossible to walk in, so I had to go to Old Navy's to try to replace it.
So I'm done being horror Barbie. I'm ready for something more wholesome because this thing is about to show everything. And I'm chafing actually, like my thighs. So I want to get out of this and I want to be done with this challenge. So that's it.
She's covering your mic.
After finally finding this dress, I was starving, y'all. I mean, look at me. Look at the way that I am devouring this. It was a really good burger, actually. It was just really, like, soupy. I was slurping like I was slurping ramen. It was a whole thing, but I couldn't. I was starving. So I'm about to head out to the theater, but low-key kind of tempted to go there instead. Okay, so on my way to the theater, super excited. I bumped into a couple people today who all told me that the movie was amazing. I mean, we talked about it because, I mean, the way I was dressed, obviously I was going. They said it was amazing and that they cried at the end, and I was like, what the hell's gonna happen? So super excited. So in total, I was able to dress like Barbie and to do all my makeup and all that under $100 after tax and everything. I will kind of total it up right here. But yeah, that's pretty cool. This is a completely different style than what I'm used to. I don't really have pink in my closet, hence why I bought this dress. I don't wear like bright pink lipstick or colorful eyeshadow. That's not really my vibe. So it's been really fun experimenting with this new style. Here at the Regal
theater. I am so excited. Oh, there's some girls wearing pink. I know where they're going.
I have not been excited for a movie since like, what is that, Hunger Games?
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god,
what the hell was that?
There were a ton of people there dressed in all pink and Barbie things, and you know, I'm gonna be honest, the movie is not at all what I expected it to be, but I really enjoyed it still, especially because I'm in love with Ryan Gosling and Margot Robbie, so there's that. All in all, guys, I had a ton of fun filming this video. I love the idea of trying something on a budget, like a new fashion style, so let me know if you guys want more of this vlog type style of video.
I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I had a ton of fun filming it today, and I will try to link everything in the description box below. Please hit that like and subscribe button if you enjoyed this kind of content, and let me know down below any other video ideas that you guys may have. But until next time, see you guys.